All right. So I've had it, dude. This is genuinely so much of a grind, dude, to level 100 Sora on this game without any help. I need to fight Xemnas, because my brother told me that he has a drop, or that when you beat him, he gives you some kind of item that helps you with XP. And I sure as hell don't even know anything about where to find this other stuff to make the XP rings, experience rings, that you have in this place. I could have looked it up, but I don't know. I'm missing a lot. For this XP earring, it's just... I don't know. So we're gonna continue with the story here, and we need to go to Cid, I think. So he can open the way. Yeah, there you go. Oh, right, okay. I remember us going to the waterway. I got low money. Yeah, I'm pretty much one-shotting everyone. Oh, shiny crystal. Well, not one-shotting, but one-comboing everybody at least. So it's time to go back to Hollow Bastion and hopefully get some more XP that way. Alright, Kairi. What are we doing here? We're just spending some time together.
Finally, we're together, Kairi. Now, it's time to get Riku back.
You think it'll ever be the same again between us? Riku's lost his...
When I turned into a Heartless, you saved me, remember? I was lost in the darkness. I couldn't find my way. As I stumbled through the dark, I started forgetting things. My friends, who I was... The darkness almost swallowed me. But then I heard a voice. Your voice. You brought me back.
I didn't want to just forget about you, Sora. I couldn't.
That's it. Our hearts are connected. And the light from our hearts broke through the darkness. I saw that light. I think that's what saved me. No matter how deep the darkness, A light shines within. I guess it's more than just a fairy tale.
Well, let's go!
You can't go.
Why not?
Because it's way too dangerous.
Attaboy, Sora. Tell her.
Come on, Sora. We made it this far by sticking together. You can't go alone.
Kairi, even if we're apart, we're not alone anymore, right?
I can't help.
You'd kind of be in my way.
Dang!
Okay. You win. Take this. It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
She's so cute.
Promise?
Promise.
Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Oathkeeper. Okay. Dude, I feel bad for Riku. He just said, I'm sorry, dude. Like, that's... You know he's deep in it right now. I don't remember this scene. Is this King Mickey talking to him? Because I know... Dude, I genuinely don't remember this. That had to be King Mickey talking to him. That had to be, because I know at the end of the game, it shows him and King Mickey closing the door from the other side. Let's check out this. Wait, hold on. No. Oathkeeper. You know, I actually wouldn't mind losing one strength for one magic. This isn't too bad. I think I'll do that. One strength stat for one magic attack. I'll take it. Dude, I had the fucking hugest crush on Kairi, dude. When I played this game, I mean, back then I was like fucking, what was I like? I was in middle school, like probably like 12, 13? 20 years ago, man. Haha. I like the sound of this thing makes. I think right now from the Kingdom Hearts series, my biggest crush right now would be
Heal.
Fuck, I'm forgetting her name right now. I don't know why. The blue Aqua. Aqua, there you go. I was gonna say the blue-haired girl. Her name's Aqua. I know she's not like the main character, but you know, she's goddamn beautiful. Thank you, Sid. Sorry if you guys hear me sucking on a cough drop. Okay, we're ready to go back. Yeah, dude, how many videos did I do? I think it was like at least four. Yeah, like four videos of me just trying to grind out the fucking levels, and man, what a fucking grind it's been, dude. Like, I got... You guys seen it. I mean, if you guys watch the videos, you would have seen it, man. Ay, dude. Okay. Yeah, man, I was just like, dude, I can't, bro. This is just too much. I need some help. I need some help to get through this XP, man, because this is a lot. This is our exit. Oh shit, I don't... Oh fuck. All because I didn't work on my damn gummy shit. I've never worked on my gummy shit before, man. Never, so I have no experience with the upgrades or anything. I'm doo-doo caca ass. Dude, I'm like self-conscious, dude. Like every time I see the the levels of my microphone going up, I'm like, oh my god, they can hear me crunching. They can hear me crunching on my cough drop. But maybe not, because like this music's pretty fucking loud. Shit. Oh my god, I almost ran into that dude. Oh my god, I would have died right there. It's not over! Finally, we're here. It's good to be back. Beast! I gotta respect it. I'm not going through all that again. Fuck that. Alright. Wow. How did I fuck that up? Oh wait, there's a... hold on. Come back stronger. What are you doing out there? Get your ass over here!
Thunder.
Get him, Goofy! Oh shit. Push it on. Get the fuck out of here, you little bitch. Need money. I need the money. Fucking Goofy, he's so lucky he can attack him from the front. What the? Oh, good shit, Donald.
Take
Damn it, why has it gotta be these guys? Alright, good shit, squad. Good shit. So good to be back, man. Goofy, what are you doing? I say that it's good to be back only probably because I was so sick and tired of fucking farming the other worlds. I'm just like, good dude, new places I could get. I mean, they're the same enemies, but like, it's just a different area. I don't have to fucking keep going through Tarzan's or Wonderland or, you know, all the other worlds. I can just chill here. Good lord, Donald, where did all your magic go? Oh my god. All gone. Like my hopes and dreams. If I'm being honest, I don't remember how to get to that room. Or Xemnas's. You little bitch, get down here! Pick up the trap power crystal! What the fuck is this? Where'd this come from?
Thunder! Thunder!
Are you serious? Oh! No, wait, maybe I should go that way.
See ya!
Oh, the Dalmatians! Yeah, I think this is the right way. Rolling. Dude, Donald uses all his damn magic, bro. Like, he has a shit ton of magic, but he uses all of it. I mean, I guess that makes sense, right? That's the point of the staff, but... Good lord. I wish he would save some of it sometimes. However, it would be kind of weird just to go bonk somebody with your staff. Over actually using the magic with it, so... I don't know. I'm conflicted. Tinging sounder. I don't know what it is, man. It's got some kind of sound that I like.
Heal.
What is that? I can't look up. Okay. Damn it, Goofy! What is... Okay, I don't want to do that right now. I'll figure out what everything does later on. Nah. Nope. You son of a bitch! I can't finish him off! He was gonna drag me down, dude. I know he was. Oh, the chest, right. Okay, I see the chest. Alright, here we are. This is where we fight Xemnas. I'm gonna, like, I have a YouTube video of how I fought him the first... Well, I don't think it was the first time. I don't remember. But I have a YouTube video already where I fought this guy years ago. And I don't remember everything. My brother was telling me, like, yeah, you gotta do this and that. Like, I don't remember thinking... Like, I don't remember strategizing on how to fight this dude. I think I was just going in, balls to the walls, whatever, man. But, I need this. I need to win this fight, because I need this XP thing! Cinderella! You... Who's this girl in the blue dress? Who is she? I don't know who this girl is in the blue dress. I can't, I feel like she looks like a princess, right? I just can't remember from where. Look, little, she's so little, dude. Snow White, Jasmine, Alice. Please, call me Sora. Keyblade Master just doesn't seem right. Oh, we went the wrong way. Wait, did we? No, we came from that door. Does this Keyblade... capable of dealing a string of critical blows? Oh wait, Donald got some more AP, didn't he? Oh, he got one, okay. Thank you. I've never seen that dude fucking flat. Oblivion! Possesses Colossus. This actually looks pretty badass. But it basically takes away my magic. I'm gonna keep the Oathkeeper for now. Wait, do you guys have... Oh! Oh! What the fuck? When did I get this one? I have two of them? Donald, I'm so sorry! Something that raises your defense and HP. Good stuff. Look at Donald's fucking magic gauge thing. That's wild. Wait. I hope this is right. Oh yeah, this is right. We come back. Okay, we gotta fight this dude. The behemoth? Koi! I gotta get on his butt! There we go.
Take that! This is it!
Heal! I feel like I'm playing Shadow of the Colossus a little bit here.
Heal! This is it!
Dude, we're zooming! Let's go! Omega Arts.
Now let's go and seal that big keyhole!
Sora, you did it.
Who's that? Oh! Okay. You guys came as backup, right? This is your home. Hollow Bastion turns into in Kingdom Hearts 2. I completely forgot. I wasn't even thinking about that. Well, I'm just happy that I met you guys and that it happened.
Never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
Exactly.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again. Besides, I couldn't forget you, even if I wanted to.
What's that supposed to mean?
What? Oh, my...
Come and close the keyhole!
Right. I'm coming.
Good luck. The Yancey. Okay, so we got Cinder. Okay, I still don't know who this is. That Belle? Wait, hold on. Mr. Beast. Hold on. Is that Beast? Hold on. No, that's not her. Yeah, I didn't think so. Yeah, she has brown hair and a yellow dress. The other princess. I don't know who this girl is. Oh, she's from Maleficent's world. I think. Okay, this is where the thing is supposed to be at. The little portal. I think this is... What is that? Hold on, what is that? Does that do anything? Alright, where do we go now? Oh, here we go. Okay. Alright, hold on. Let's go do this tournament. I'm down. Oh my god, there's 50 waves? Holy Jesus! Wait, what's this one? Is this the Ice Titan? Guns. Oh no. Oh no. I'm not ready for this.
Thank you.
This music is so fucking good.
Yeah, hold on. I'm not... Fuck it. Let me... I tried and then I failed. Miserably. I gotta parry his attacks. Wait. I didn't do any damage to him. Wait, did I? Hold on. No. Oops. No! This isn't... Dude.
I give up.
Okay. Okay. Listen. I beat him already once. I'm gonna have to look at my video on how I did it, because I don't remember what I did to fight that guy. I remember beating him, I just don't remember how I did it. We'll do that another time. Let's do this amazing tournament.
This is it! Take that!
Dude, spiders are fucking creepy. Oh, Yuffie! Damn, we just gangbanged her. What the fuck? Genji! Shit, imagine doing this for myself? For my bitches.
This should help.
We did it!
Oh, big boss? Oh god, the behemoth. God damn, he's thick. He's got cake. Guys.
Take that. Come on.
How does it get me every time? Good lord, look at that cake, dude. I want to be like this guy. This guy doesn't skip leg day.
Bro, every time.
It seems like it misses Donald and Goofy. But for me, it auto-targets me every time.
Okay.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Oh, the guard armor.
I was about to say, dude, no! Bro, Donald, how do you let me die like that? Damn it, I couldn't do it in one go. That sucks.
Come on.
Damn, man.
Nothing to it.
All right, we back. We back. Goofy!
He's over here flying, dude, away from the enemy.
Okay, guys, calm down. Donald, don't you dare use your magic! You son of a bitch! Donald's a homie, man. Stealth? Oh, I see it. Hold on, just grabbing a cough drop. All right, we're back. Good shit, going on.
Nothing to it. This should help. Nothing to it.
Oh, Angel Star. Haven't seen those in a while. Damn it, this guy's just... I wonder if we're gonna see those demon looking dudes. Oh my god, Cerberus! This is exciting. Already?
We just started the fight! He already pulled out his ult! Oh yeah, I fucked y'all up.
Heal! Donald! Come on! Heal! Heal!
Damn it! What? I can't believe they had an extra fireball there at the end. Damn it, dude, that was the one! And I was thinking too, this has gotta be the 30th fucking floor. I gotta do this all over again.
Nothing to it.
Actually, I should have checked out that shield for Goofy.
Come on.
Really, I missed all my attacks? Donald! Get it together, Donald! Let's go! Shit, hold on. Shit, I was looking at my phone. Sorry. One shot, guys. One shot.
Come on.
Alright. 1 hour, 11 minutes, and 11 seconds is coming up on the video. Alright, we're here. Goofy. Oh my god. Just couldn't finish him off.
Oh yeah.
Cerberus, time to get your ass beat. Again. Donald Goofy, you guys go down, I can't do nothing.
Ha, ha, come on. Ha, ha.
There's no way, that range.
Come on! Heal!
Thank you. Damn it, Donald! No, 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 no. I did it. Oh, wait. My back itches. Hold on. My back itches. Scratch, 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 scratch. Scratch. Oh. Stretch, too. Also stretch. Oh, kick. All right. Sorry. I had to stretch. All right. The 29th seed. Let's go. Damn, Donald! He said, don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years! We just literally got the upgrade for the Thunder Magic too. That's probably why that looks so powerful.
Nothing to it.
Nothing. Get down here. Shadow X. Oh. Opposite armor, okay. That's what you call
it.
Yo, I need to get that. The thing Donald has where he won't be interrupted. Your heal won't be interrupted. Why is this guy so tanky? He's not taking any damage. There he is.
Heal.
Not bad, huh?
I'm running a little low on magic here. What the fuck?
This should help. Nothing to it.
All right. Last one before the next boss. Who's it gonna be? Oh no, Cloud and Leon? What?
It's over. It's over.
No, I don't want it to be over. If I lose to you guys, I have to start all over. Damn, caught over there attacking.
This should help.
It's over.
Hey, you need a break? You don't stand a chance against me.
This should help.
Hey, you need a break?
Come on!
Thank you, Donald.
Get this.
There you go. Jesus, take one of the beasts down.
This should help.
How did you do that, Cloud? You fucking
farewell.
This should help.
Damn.
Come on. Come on.
Gotta keep going.
Heal.
Learned MP Rage. Good stuff. And Lionheart. Yeah, we're gonna fight Hades next. No. Maybe? I don't know. I would assume since this is his tournament, we'd fight him, he'd be like the last dude. Wait, I need a cough drop. Maybe this is getting a little too repetitive with the cough drops. I'm clearly, like,
I don't know what it is. For me personally, when I get sick, I just start sucking on cough drops basically the whole time. And I didn't know this until I looked a little more into it, but there's actually, like, you could actually eat too many cough drops and it being, like, a dangerous thing. It's very rare from what I read, but I don't know, man. Like, the cough drops just helped me. To be honest, I'm not even actually sick. I have this cough that comes up from time to time, and it just freaks me out how it won't go away. Or, I don't know what's wrong with me, dude. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. Hold on. Okay, sorry. Okay. I don't know why I did that. Okay.
Ha, come on! Ha, come on! Come on!
Damn it! Can't. Aw, oh, fuck it, whatever, dude.
Come on!
For my bitches. What the fuck? This dude just came right at me. Oh, these are the demon-looking dudes. Oh, shit.
Wow, they didn't go anywhere.
Come on. Nothing to it.
Jeez Louise. So many fat bodies! Yeah! Invisibles, that's what you call them?
Come on! Heal!
Watch it, watch it!
Come on! Take that! Come on! This should help. That's
all right,
the power
who do we
of
got?
The Keyblade!
Who's it gonna be? Hercules.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Oh my god, it's actually Hades himself! What? Who? So who's the number one?
Take that!
Thank you, Donald.
Take that!
Wait, why are we doing no damage to him? What the fuck? Am I missing something here? Talk Goofy, what are you?
Take that.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. What the fuck is the deal? Why can't I?
Take that.
Okay, this guy is just getting annoying. He's just spamming the same shit. Damage now?
Hey, having fun yet?
I mean, now that I can do damage to you, yeah. Damn it. Oh god, dude, that was a lot. I guess for now. Oh, that was Donald. Oh. Lionheart, there we go. This is, ooh. That's the one. Fuck, I just changed though. Like I went from Oathkeeper, which I really like the sound of it, to Lionheart. Hopefully, I don't know. Oh. Instant upgrade. Yep. All right. My butt actually hurts from sitting down. I do not know why it was not letting me do any damage to him. We got our new gear and everything. Attacking those dudes. Maybe I was. That's why they were looking at me, but still. Oh, I didn't check how much. To the left. Throw my bitches.
Oh yeah!
Oh, we still got Cloud and Leon. Donald. You'll be all right. You'll get back up right now.
This should help.
We did it.
He recovered with full health too. What the hell? Thank you, Donald. No more cough drops. No more. Focused.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead. Nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you. Down Under!
Down Under! Hey, wait, I don't know how the song goes. No damage. Whee! He just sniped me!
Fun yet?
This should help.
Heal. All right, all
right.
That's it.
Thank you. That's it. That's it.
There we go. We're flying! We're flying, Jack!
Hey, you having fun yet?
Absolutely. I wonder... If that was the same thing with Sephiroth, why I wasn't doing any damage to him in the beginning. Good shit, Goofy.
Hey, I'm starting to get warmed up here.
You little bitch, stop moving. Oh!
Feel the heat.
Hey, have fun yet?
That's it.
This should help.
That's it.
Fucking goofy.
Take
that.
Dude, I like it that Donald gets full health.
This should help.
Take that.
Guys, attack him from behind, man!
Hey,
come on, Donald, get up. Donald! Thank you.
This isn't happening!
He's all chill, like, what happened?
Hey, what are you doing? Stop! Hey guys, get away from me! Oh, come on!
He'll be fine. He'll be fine.
All right. Final push. To whoever's at the end.
Fighting someone?
Oh, sad. White Mushroom, the most chill people in the world.
Easy. I know there's supposed to be something you're supposed to do with them, but I don't want to fuss with it right now.
I am actually getting tired. Ha!
Take that!
Oh my god.
This should help.
I think I'm gonna end the gameplay after this tournament. Two of them. Yikes. Finish him off. Every time I hear that noise, it reminds me of Jurassic Park. Like a sound of a dinosaur would make. I keep yawning, I'm sorry guys, I'm sorry. Sorry. But I'm not sorry, because I don't give a fuck. Every time I see these things, no, it's pairing, dude. Don't you fucking dare, Donald?
Ha!
Well, I'm getting magic power though, that's good. Wait, wait, climb up! Mike, get up there! Goofy, what is he doing? Okay, he's fucking him up. Good shit, guys. Let's get up there. Damn it, I'm trying to... That was fairly easy. That was actually really easy.
We're the champs!
Woo! Wait, Trinity Limit? What is that? Oh, that's only one? Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it there. We actually just reached the 2-hour mark. So we went up 4 levels after this tournament. Not bad, man. Yeah. I'm ending it there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Dude, wait, I did... Bro, I did save, right? Dude, I swear if I didn't save... Oh my god. Well, I didn't, even if so, I think I saved when I lost, like, the 20th round or something. So I should be okay, but... I swear if I didn't... I would be really dumb. Let me just double check. I gotta double check. I gotta clear my mind. But yeah, what time is it? 3:34 in the morning. Oh my god.
64, yeah, cool. Alright, we did it. We're okay. I'm gonna go do my dailies on Genshin, and then I am hopping off for the night to go watch some hentai. Right? Obviously, for the plot. For the plot, guys. Alright, calm down. Yeah, I'm gonna end, guys. I'll catch y'all for the next one. I most likely will have commentary on the next one. Just cause I want to continue with the story. Alright. But yeah. I'll see y'all then. Y'all take care, right? Laters.